moving cows so that we can haul the shed out today. Ground's froze. But the sun's out. I mean, it's cold. The ground's hard though, so today's the day that we get to move the cows to the bottom shed so that we can haul manure. The odds that we can leave the poly wire down and nobody tries to come out. Hopefully not. Box that I see. What? You gonna talk? Barely. And there's Queen Snowflake. wire back up, or I will be in trouble. Somebody up there's got a huge gut. Wire is so much easier to work with. I think I hung that up one too high, but definitely easier to deal with when you want in and out of pastures. Somebody's up there all by herself. Everybody's moving across the pasture because they hear him out on the tractor. He's out spreading manure, but they think that he's bringing a bale of hay out. So everybody's migrating this way. Everybody's going to see what he's doing. Prego cows. I think they're April. Most of them are April. March, April, maybe. I'll have to talk to Greg. Here's my girl, Jersey. Hey, Jersey. What's doing, pretty girl? There's Indy. Finishing kicking it down the hill.